proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'll be explaining how to unlock the bootloader of a Xiaomi Android device using Mi Unlock tool. First off, you go to settings, then you scroll down, you tap Mi account, sign in, and if you don't have one, you create one. Now you go back, tap additional settings, you scroll down, select developer options, make sure you turn on your OEM unlocking and USB debugging. Now you scroll back up, you tap Mi Unlock status, tap agree, you tap add account and device, and then wait for your account to get added. Now you have a added successfully prompt, you just tap got it and you are good to go. Next up, you download Mi Unlock tool and then you launch the exe, that is miflash_unlock.exe, and you wait for it to come up. You click agree. And then you sign into the Mi account which has been linked to your device. It's very important that you sign into the same account on your device, and you might have to wait for a while before you'll be allowed to unlock bootloader, just in case you run into some errors. Now you have not connected. And then what you do next is to boot the device into fast boot, that is power off, hold volume down button and power button, and then you wait till that fast boot. Once in fast boot, you connect the device to the PC via USB cord. Now our phone connected. Click on unlock. Click unlock anyway. Click unlock anyway again. And then wait for the bootloader to get unlocked. You might get an error asking you to wait for a couple of days or maybe even weeks. I might get an error telling you you've not used the device long enough. Both require you to wait. So I have unlocked successful. And you can click on reboot phone, and then you have your bootloader successfully unlocked. Just in case you bump into some errors, I will show you examples of them. This is telling you that you are going to have to wait for some time. You have to wait for this number of hours before you try unlocking the bootloader again, and that error can tell you you have not used the device long enough, which requires you to wait.